Welcome back to the Division. There's a safe house here.
We're at the radio mast, but there's Rikers everywhere. What the hell? We're outmanned. We need High on my long list of things to unfuck on this island is communications. LMB comms discipline is good. They've secured their own cell towers, microwave towers, Wi-Fi hotspots too, as far as I can tell. And it's about time we got our own back online. I sent a team to assess and prep a multifunction base station in Kips Bay. But it let us tap into LMB comms once it was online. So it looked good. But then Rikers happened. So, if there's any of my team left, maybe you find them and babysit them while they get us up and running. And then maybe we'll get ears on LMB traffic, for a change.
Did you hear about Reggie?
What about him?
He got arrested.
We're at the radio mast, but...
How old is she now?
I don't know exactly. Six, maybe.
So, in order to use all those consumables, you have to hold down V to bring up the menu. I found this out by checking the controller setup. Because I do have an Xbox One controller, and if I want to, well, I can just switch to it. It's just, how exactly, you know, how
you're
exactly
about there.
Is someone...
The comms mast you're after is on a rooftop, and big enough that you can't miss it. Keep a lookout for our JTF techs, too. Where you find one, you might find the other.
Right. Well, I'm not interested in playing with the controller. Because, well, my mute
detected.
Keybind for my microphone is on my damn mouse. I imagine I could use it for auto-aki to bind it somehow too. To my Xbox controller, but... Anyway, not worth
not
it.
Not even breaking a sweat here. Show me your pockets.
Warning, hostiles incoming.
He ain't gonna be able to hide all day.
Cover me.
Turn up the heat.
Yeah.
They nailed him.
Yeah, nice. Very damn nice.
Warning, hostiles detected.
Understood. Yes, ma'am. Yeah, I was in the dark zone when we pulled out. Yeah, I'm okay to talk about it. My name, Specialist Robert Armitage Jr., Army National Guard, New York. 42nd Infantry Division. Yes, ma'am, it's the mouthful. Electronics engineer, wife and two kids in Utica, mobilized mid-December after the governor declared a state of emergency. We knew there was an outbreak. We didn't know of what. No, ma'am. My experience, they don't tell you those things unless they're relevant, and it wasn't. Not yet.
Warning. Hostiles.
Right here. Show me what you got.
reloading.
Okay, what just lit up?
Damn second.
Huh.
Here we go.
Looks like a test dish. Checking for signal strength. Now, one of those engineers moved by the clue. Looks like he's running a triangulation. Overkill, but hey, let's go down standards.
Some light on you.
Yo, Rikers, we got some more uniforms on that turf. Whoever can hear this, whoever can see the flares, head to the rooftop. It's party time.
Go for it, man. Ain't much of a challenge.
Warning. Hostiles incoming.
Oh, I'm fucked up now. They coming. Everyone's coming.
Get down. I'm going for it.
Come on, no letting up.
Get down! I'm going for it! Hey, you ain't... Heads up, people!
You having fun with my boy? We got more coming!
Have a taste of this!
He's ready for it!
Get him!
Pull that trigger! Don't show no mercy!
You best get ready
to
die.
Killing pigs.
Blast them out!
Keep the pressure on!
Need no permission
Shit,
to
grenade.
Kill!
Just your usual Riker composition. It's fairly easy to deal with. Just headshot the fuckers. Just smart cover when it's necessary. Kinda running low on ammo. Got about 3 magazines left. Smart. Nice try though. Grenades in one.
You're going down! Oh,
hey, right shit!
He's dead!
Don't let it lock on you!
Make no mistake! We'll kill you!
Son of a bitch! Another one! Any engineer that tries to set up a proper signal test on a New York rooftop in winter, in the apocalypse, well, I drink with him. You know, keep going. The mast looks like it's in good shape.
I'm gonna finish this. Hurry!
Don't let this one get away.
Come on,
no letting up. Get that fucker out of cover.
Thank you. Thank you. Is everyone else dead?
Seems like it. What now?
They didn't break my gear. Thank God. Hello? Hello, anyone copy? This is John Reese. Oh shit, what am I doing? We need to get out of here. We need to go now.
Reese, this is Paul Rhodes. We need that antenna patched and secured. And you just got elected to do it. You copy?
Yeah, I copy, but these people, they're monsters. They'll kill us.
John, I need you to take a deep breath and find your balls. And when you find them, finish the fucking job.
Okay. Okay.
But if you can stop me from getting shot at, I'd really appreciate that.
Hey, you're one dead pig.
Warning. Hostiles incoming.
You better pull that trigger.
Come get some. I'm gonna take that fool out.
Shit, yeah.
He's all thrown in.
You can't last much longer.
Blast him out.
Shit, grenade.
I'm
alive.
I got this.
Reloading.
Everything's okay. Not much more to do.
Warning. Hostiles incoming.
No mercy! Don't hold back!
Get away!
Okay, help me!
He's hurt bad!
Wait.
was a shitty thing for me to do to you. But now you're done, and we're patched in good here. There are no hostiles in your area, and we're sending a squad to pick you up. You all right?
Yeah, I'm okay. Thanks.
Saved my life.
Agent, we got some evidence about an interesting alliance you might want to take a listen to.
And I'm sad to say we now know what happened to our helicopter back in Brooklyn. Have a listen.
I think we need to modify the terms of our agreement.
Why, Colonel? It seems to be working perfectly well so far. You get the support of my people and their gear with field intel you couldn't dream of 6 weeks ago. I get a base of operations, a place on what's gonna be the winning side. And the occasional use of your manpower as needed.
Not to mention the occasional surface-to-air missile. Or have you forgotten about that chopper in Brooklyn?
Look, my people did the dirty work on that op, Bliss. And eliminating Division Senior Command was as much a benefit to you as to me. The last thing either of us wanted was a senior division agent directing a second wave. Hang on, I'm getting feedback on the link.
We've been compromised?
Looks like. Cutting the link now.
Now, don't you...
Understood. Yes, ma'am. Yeah, I was in the dark zone when we pulled out. Yeah, I'm okay to talk about it. My name? Specialist Robert Armitage, Jr. Army National Guard, New York. 42nd Infantry Division. Yes, ma'am, it's a mouthful. Electronics engineer, wife and two kids in Utica. Mobilized mid-December after the governor declared a state of emergency.
Did you hear about Reggie?
What about him?
He got arrested again. He's back in Rikers for the third time.
You're kidding. What'd he do?
So that's the best part. He was out on parole, right? And for some stupid reason, decides to pick up work not 2 days after getting out. Picks up a gun and a package and moves to deliver in a restaurant downtown.
All right.
But he's had too much orange juice or something, so he desperately has to take a piss. So he walks into the restroom, and what does he see?
What?
Three police officers standing and turning right as he enters the room.
Did he walk back out?
No, not Reggie. He steps right in, up to the urinal, and zips up, cops still watching. Then, without missing a beat, the gun and the package fall out right into the urinal.
And the cops see everything?
The cops see everything, and Reggie's cuffed faster than he can finish.
Wow. Classic Reggie. Wow.
What another imbecile, really? Who the fuck would do something like that, actually? Well, I do need medical supplies, more so than anything else. I'm going to be done, well, security wing, once I get 500 points is obviously gonna get an upgrade. Possibly should have used the signature
good
link.
Good job over on the password project.
We can't let
can't
him
talk
down.
Right now. Keep up the good work. When the going gets tough, the tough game.
Look who it is.
Right, we'll start here and work.
Not bad. This new gear could really make a difference. Nice job.
Have any cover when we go in? JTF's going to assign an escort. I don't want anyone getting shot splicing cable.
It's okay, none of us want to get shot splicing cable.
Better you than me.
Generators. Now love me some generators. Gonna make this place more stable. Give us some extra power. Thanks, Agent.
See ya.
I'm guessing I just need 600, yep. Well, not really 600 even. More like a mission and an encounter, but I'm not sure if there's any more missions. There's plenty of encounters, however.
Look, it's just not a good time right now.
Alright, you know what? I'm gonna do the encounter here. Just the encounter for, you know, support. Well, just, yeah, two encounters. Maybe three. So many damn phone records, I couldn't give a damn about that though. I just want the power.
Best gear in the city.
Readings indicate this area is safe. Warning, now we're exiting the safe area.
Apparently someone, well, apparently New York is actually filled with as much trash as this. At least that's what someone told me that's from New York. Hilarious, really. Sad.
Yo, keep at it, friend.
Supplies located. Uploading coordinates.
Ow! What the fuck?
Shot!
No!
JTF reinforcements requested. Warning. Incoming hostiles. Warning. Hostile forces approaching. Alert. Explosive device detected.
Grenade out!
Send that motherfucker to hell!
Got this! Stop it off!
Warning. Hostile forces approaching. Warning. Improvised explosive device detected. Forces approaching. Warning. Improvised explosive device detected.
I'll still need an encounter after this. I guess the next zone might provide me with one.
You're back with Uncle Rick and Wouldn't You Know It podcast and pirate radio. Now everybody knows about the JTF, right? The Joint Task Force. That's like the cops and the firefighters.
Ain't nothing.
You're practically dead already.
You're so done.
Bingo.
A little help finding those supplies, maybe? Thanks.
Keep doing that hero thing, you hear me?
Out! Take the shot!
Prisoner.
Hit them hard and they'll run. Don't let them take you prisoner.
Goddamn. These guys know what they're doing.
Engage them with the cleaners.
Move! Such a low life.
LMB is not going to back down.
Yeah, they're saying LMB cleaners, but not Rikers, which are the actual people.
Put them back behind
them.
Bars.
Nice grouping.
We've got cleaners.
Zip it, fools.
Rioters aren't wanted here.
Rikers been killing.
Confirmed. Pickup mark. GTF notified.
Oh, they did say rioters. I guess. A drop, so I'm guessing I'm defending supplies here. Possibly.
Kill him!
Approaching marked location.
Good shooting.
Barrel 5 here. We're approaching your position now.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Shit, there's more incoming! Put some scavengers back.
You got them.
Thanks for your help.
We're up against the BMC.
Holy shit.
Better move it.
We know them! They're the same under that uniform! Police, parole officers, judges, guards, child motherfucking protection officers! Fancy government agents with their fancy-ass watches and these shiny guns! Prince!
Warning! Hostile forces approaching!
Rikers are coming! Watch out!
Holy shit!
Cleaners!
Thanks for your help there. I'm glad you're on our side.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
JTF's a Riker's favorite target.
Take it from the other side! Don't show no mercy!
Goddamn crooks! Protect this block from these scavengers.
Take out
warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Cleaners are targeting us. They're psychos.
Oh, no. Cleaners. Couldn't have done it without you.
Confirmed. Sparrow 5 is on site and ready to engage.
Don't let up now.
Stop this.
Area secured. Hostiles neutralized.
Oh, no. Keep it up.
All right, Costin here on Serious Gaming, signing out. Don't forget to subscribe and like the video.